The next thing we wanted was the right to vote. We shall rule the coming day. The love in my heart for you runs deep, deep as a river. Yes, the only tired I got was tired of giving in. Don't give in, children.
On Monday, October 24th, 2005, after all the threats on her life and her continued concern for our youth, Mrs. Rosa Parks died at the age of 92 in Detroit, Michigan.